Hello and welcome to Let's Play Faeria, and today I'm gonna play Treasure Disciple. Let's look at our starting hand. Okay, let's throw it all away. And yes, that's much better. Well, maybe not much, but better. At least I have a creature to play. Okay, red. Okay. I don't think I will play Disciple now. I mean, I could, but it would be greedy. I can only make it like 4-4, maybe 5-5. Okay. Let's see. Yes, I probably don't want to play anything now. I mean, try and draw some mystery card, and I would have to play something else then. Okay, let's see. Okay, so that's fine. Can play it without failed experiment, but okay, I'm glad I did play failed experiment, because now I can if I take a list here. And let's look what lands opponent have. Wow. Creation. And detonate. Actually, I should have made a land, but no. Yes, that's fine.
Okay.
Very well. Can I beam right now? Maybe, but I'm not sure how. And I'm out of time. Okay, let's see. Yes, that should work. Move here. Oh, I only have one that I'm training. I mean, that still will work, I think. Let's try it. That will give me enough, I think. How much will give me? 5. That's enough. I'm out of time. And also didn't play whatever. Okay, great. But I'm not sure how he's gonna kill him. He have. Oh, he can play detonate. But I still have that one. No, he can just play taunt. But that wouldn't work. Yes, that was messed up. Beauty. 1, a 1, 2, 6.